Let's make a jumbo whale.
You know what she said to me? She said, "You're a player, aren't you? And I bet you got hoes." I said, "You don't know me like that. I just go with the flow." She said, "You can't fool me like that. You're going."
A skirt inspired by the Paloma wool sweater. Trying to see if it's wearable.
I don't cook, I don't clean, but let me tell you, I got this ring.
Gobble me, swallow me, drip down inside of me. Quit, jump out, but you let it get inside of me. I tell them where to put it, never tell them where I'm about to be. I'll run down on them while I have a night. Running me, talk your trap, bite your lip. Ask for a call while you ride that.
I'm mad at Disney, Disney. They tricked me, tricked me. Had me wishing on a shooting star. But now I'm 20-something. I still know nothing about who I am or what I'm not. So call me a pessimist, but I don't believe in it. Finding a true love's kiss is bullshit. 'Cause I felt sad love, I felt bad love.
You're gonna get what you give, but some things only God can forgive.
Yeah, you got me begging, begging, baby, please don't go. If I wake up tomorrow, will you still be here? I don't know.
Boyfriend whittled me a crochet hook. Wait for it. Yeah. Dangly dangle.
Hey, I'm on vacation every single day 'cause I love my occupation.
You're gonna get what you give, but some things.
We just learned how to make granny squares, so what can you do with them? I've got 13 here, and I used the slip stitch method I just showed you to seam them together in this order. Once you have them kind of tied together like this, then you can fold them in half, and you'll see that this flat, weird shape can become a bag. All you have to do is finish seaming the sides up together. You'll fold a couple squares over in half, and then you would add on the handles by doing single crochet around the top. You'll add about 40 chains between the two points and just continue single crocheting around until you have kind of sturdy handles. And you can see this is all of our 13 squares folded on themselves to create this really cute bag.
'Cause I've been acting like sour milk all on the floor. It's your fault, you didn't shut the refrigerator. Maybe that's the reason I've been acting so cold. If I could escape
and nothing hurts anymore. I feel kinda free. We're still the kids we used to be.
That's crazy. I want, but that's not me. I wanna be loved by you. Oh,
guys, but I've been seeing this dress everywhere, all over TikTok, all over Pinterest, and I just had to make it myself. Keep in mind, I've only been crocheting for about 2 months, and this is about my fifth or sixth project. I made it up as I went along. I followed the shape of a dress that fits me really well, and then I just kind of went with it. As you can see here, I measured it up to this dress that I really like the fit of. In Ireland, we'd never get nice weather, so I tried to crochet outside as much as possible because we were getting a bit of sun, and this took me about a week overall to complete. As I only started crocheting recently, I wasn't sure how to do the vertical stripes for the straps, so I went with horizontal stripes instead. But honestly, I think it might have turned out nicer than the original. In my opinion, I quite like it, and it's also quite supportive on the boobies.
Salagadoola, metricaboola, bibbidi-bobbidi.